guys, it's Alexis from Sims VIP. I hope you're all doing well. So welcome to another Sims 4 makeup showcase. We are going to be covering eyelashes today. This is part of an ongoing little showcase series that we're doing with makeup. So I'm going to be showing you guys a bunch of different eyelashes that I found within the community that I thought were, you know, great to show you. Obviously, I'm going to cut this one up, so you're going to see it flow right into each other as there's so many different eyelashes. Some of them are not marked by the creator, so it was very hard for me to determine which was which, so I didn't want you guys to see one and say, oh, I like that one, and then I gave you the wrong name for it. So we'll go ahead, and I'm going to start off here and just go on from there. So I'm going to cut up the video a little bit. So, all right. Here we go. First and foremost, I want to show you guys these eyelashes by Kiji Co. They actually have theirs marked. These are found in the accessories department. They're like eyeglasses, if you will. And they're actually really beautiful. They're like 3D, so they look like they're part of the eye as opposed to it being painted on, which I really, really like. And they're not too much. They're not too little. It's really beautiful. If you actually go into the area here, we'll see there's tons of different options for how these eyelashes look. So you can get them a little more full, a little less full. If you want just on the bottom, you can have just on the bottom. I think if you want just on top, I don't know. There's a bunch of options in here, but these are really beautiful lashes. I don't know. I actually just ran into these, so I'm going to be adding them in my game. And they come in two different styles. The second one is here. These ones look a little more full. Wow, these are beautiful. And like I said, these are 3D, so they're like attached to the eye and they're not painted on. So these are not going to be like little strips of paint on your sim. These are also available for males as well. Let me go ahead and hop on over. Obviously, we know males don't even have any eyelashes, so they've made some for them too, and they're more suited for like men, I guess, you know, because I don't know, I guess men don't have like super long eyelashes, but having them have something is better than nothing. And again, these are 3D, so they're really awesome. They look like they're part of the sim, and I'm really loving these. So something for you guys to check out. Again, this is by Kiji Co. Kiji Co. Right? Is that how it's spelled? Kiji Co. So these are beautiful, gorgeous eyelashes. So definitely check these out. Next up, we have the S Club Eyelash Art 2, which is actually a conversion from Sims 3 to Sims 4 by Asteria. So they've created these little eyelashes here. These are actually two-dimensional, so they're like paint. On the Sim skin, and they do come in a variety here. So I'll go through a couple of the different ones that they have, and these are also available for males as well. I actually downloaded them for the males because I don't really like the 3D on them, but I'll go here and we can check that out. I like these eyelashes. They're okay. They're not something I don't think I would permanently keep in the game unless there was something better that came along. But I do like these just for the male Sims. I really do like them. They're 2D, obviously, so they're like painted on, which I would prefer 3D eyelashes, to be honest. But these are actually, they're all right. It's probably not my first choice, but I can probably find a lot of uses for this. Especially if, depending on what department they fall in, a lot of other makeups can also like combine with each other. So you can actually make something pretty cool out of this. So that is, again, by Asteria. Okay, next up, we have some eyelashes by Jom Sim Creations. They're called the Submitting Lashes, and they are 2D, so they're painted onto your Sim skin. And they come in a variety of different styles. Obviously, that first one's a little too much for me. I personally like this last one. This one here, kind of, if you mix it in with some eyeliner and some eyeshadow, you can get a really pretty eye out of this. I know that I kind of want to show you guys at the end, like, take in some of the makeup and stuff that I've shown off in the last two videos and kind of put together, like, a sim with all these different makeup options so that you guys can get an idea of how to form like a nice looking little eye or something like that. So I'll do something like that after we've gone through a lot of this custom content. But this one here in particular, I like because it's so full and thick and just out there. It's something that I would love to have for, you know, like formal wear and stuff like that. So this is a pretty good one to have in game. Again, it's by Jom Sims Creations. All right, next up, we have some 3D eyelashes by Cintinclia. And they are in like a test mode. At least they were as of October 6th. So it could cause crashing, stuff like that. So make sure you always read the descriptions before you download and install. But here they are. They are actually very beautiful. I really, really like them. The only thing I would say is that obviously when she's blinking, you can see the eye going down below the eyelashes. So it obviously that's something that I don't necessarily like, but I do like the flare in them, and they are 3D. So as long as they're 3D, they're good on my end. But these are obviously they do need a little bit of work. I'm not sure if they've updated them because according to that page, they have not. So these are just another one, you can wear them for costumes, stuff like that, especially picture taking. Where they won't be blinking as much as they do in Create a Sim. So again, these are by Cintinclia, and they are 3D lashes. Next up, we have the False Lashes by Shady over at Mod the Sims. They come in two different types. So the first one is here. I believe I've showed these to you guys before. They come in a bunch of different colors like blue, brown, pink, and purple. And then there's also a different type, which has like a little more of like a, they're more open, I guess, if you will. And they come again in the same colors. These are new items, so they're not default or anything, but they are 2D. So they're not 3D lashes. They're painted onto your sim, which is all right because considering some of the 3D ones, with the exception of the ones from Kijiko, most of them look better as 2D. So I love the 3D. But these ones are beautiful too. I really like this. This is actually one of my preferred eyelashes that I use all the time, especially to dress up my Sims eyes for like their formal wear. So these are again by Shady over at Mother Sims. Next up, we have the Legoth lashes by Vampire over at Mother Sims. They're these ones right here. They are 2D. Once again, they are painted onto the skin, and they come in a variety of different styles. And I actually like these because they kind of look like the unperfect mascara and eyeliner. You know what I mean? Like, it's like when you're in a rush to get out of the house and you're just like, whatever, and you put it on. This is kind of like what that looks like. So I like it. It's not like the everyday perfect or, I'm going out to celebrate the mascara. So I really like these. These are really beautiful, and they cover a lot of the top eyelid, which I really like. So these are definitely beautiful. I'm keeping these in game. I hadn't had them before, so this is going to be something that I do keep in game. Again, this is Legoth by Vampire at Mod the Sims. Next up, we have the Dramatic Flare by Vampire again over at Mod the Sims. And they've created this little gem, which I personally love this. This is like a splash of mascara. This here is actually 2D again, so it's painted onto your Sim's face. But this is really neat. I actually like this for a number of reasons because it's just like, it's the dramatic flare. It's really what it is. So this is definitely something to take a look at. My personal favorite is the first one here. I really like the unevenness and just like the splash of eyeliner it gives. So I really, really like that. It's pretty. And obviously, just like all the all the eyelashes, you can always change the eyelash on the eye of that comes with EA's eyes. I've personally removed it and just left the little one just for this video. But a lot of the other eyelashes that, if you want to call them that, they're like globs. But they blend in really well with a lot of different of these eyelashes. So check that out when you download your favorites in the game. Again, this is the Dramatic Flare by a Vampire at Mod the Sims. Next up, we have a Natural Eyelashes, again, by Vampire at Mod the Sims. And it's these little gems here. I actually really like these, only because they're not too bulky. And they do come in different colors. So you can kind of turn these into costume makeup also. Like something like this would be something I would add with like the gory type of makeup to make it look like her eyes are tired or something like that. But the black ones, personally, I would have them just for every day. These are really pretty. Again, they are in 2D. And these are the Natural Eyelashes by Vampire at Mod The Sims. Next up, we have the Moonlight Sonata by Vampire, again, over at Mod The Sims. These here are really gorgeous eyelashes. They're very spread out, and they come in a bunch of different styles here. And I personally like these for the party outfits and for the formal wear. My personal favorite is the first one because it's not too flashy. And I just love how it's separated. Again, these are 2D, so they're painted onto your Sim's skin. And they are gorgeous. I really like, Vampire has some really nice, eyelashes, so you should check them out for sure. Again, this is Moonlight Sonata by Vampire at Mod The Sims. And last but not least, by Vampire over at Mod The Sims, we have the Montmage eyelashes. So these here, again, come in different styles. And these are gorgeous for a lot of formal dresses. My personal favorites are these right here. They're just really beautiful, and they really make the eyes stick out. These again are 2D, so they are painted onto your Sim. And this is from Vampire over at Mod The Sims, the Montmage. Next up, we have the Two Lash Falsies by Cloud9 Sims over at Mod The Sims. These here are gorgeous. I really, really love these. These have been in my game for a little bit of time, and I can't be without them. These here complete a variety of looks for your Sims. So if you're looking to get that, like, eye, you know, that dark eye look, if you're looking for something just for every day but is not too dressy, this goes with it as well. Personally, this one here, the second style, I use for formal wear, and they're really, really gorgeous. I really love these eyelashes. They are 2D. They're painted onto the skin, but definitely check these out. Again, these are the Two Lash Falsies by Cloud9 Sims. Next up, we have Eyelash 1 and Eyelash 2 by S Club over at The Sims Resource. They are two separate downloads, but I did put them together as they are labeled. So here's Eyelash number 1. It comes in quite a few different styles here. This one here is my absolute favorite. It looks like mascara, and there's no eyelashes, which sometimes I kind of just want to look like this. So this is definitely something to check out if you want mascara on top and lower eyelids, but no eyelashes. This is perfect. And then Eyelash number 2 is this one here. Comes in a variety of different designs, and as well, same thing with this. It has, I guess it's a little deeper and like richer and like thicker, if you will, comparing the two. So yeah, they're both kind of the same, but they're not the same. But they're by S Club, and S Club has done some pretty great things during The Sims 3 times. So one of my favorite creators is S Club, especially for skin, stuff like that. So definitely check these out. Again, this is S Club Eyelash 1 and Eyelash 2. Next up, we have the Long Eyelashes by Cherry Berry Sim over at The Sims Resource. And it's these ones right here. What they've done is added in a color to one of EA's, I guess you want to call it eyeliners. And they are 2D, they're painted on. And I personally think these look better with smaller eyes. Or maybe, here we go, like this. This specific eyelash is probably made for smaller eyes, probably ones that are a little like more shaped than your average eye. The only thing I do not like about these is the little coloring I see inside of it. I would prefer if they were all black, but these are beautiful, especially for, you know, maybe your Asian Sims or Sims with smaller eyes, definitely, because the larger the eyes, it doesn't really look that great. Personally, I don't know. I don't like it, but you might. So who knows? But yeah, again, this is the Long Eyelashes by Cherry Berry Sims. And last but not least, for our eyelashes category, we have the Intrusion 2, Intrusion 3, and Pretty Doll by Jom Sims over at the Sims Resource. So these ones here I saved for last because they're a little different than the rest. These ones actually come attached with different eyes. So if you select the Intrusion 2, for example, you're going to get a custom eye. And then you can go ahead from there and choose and pick your different eye color if you'd like. I like the last one here, the green one. It looks really cute. The only thing I don't like about these eyes is that it makes my Sims look kind of like not from this world. They look really too realistic and a little kind of odd. But I do like the eyeliner that they have here, especially the top portion. It's really thick. I wish these came without the eyes. But they don't. So unfortunately, if you like any of the eyelashes that you see here, you're going to have the eyes along with them as well. Again, here's the Intrusion 3. This one here is a little more subtle as far as the eyes go, so they don't look as, you know, out of this world. And depending on what color you choose, the eye changes from like white to kind of like gray. So this one here, these are Intrusion 2, Intrusion 3. And last but not least, they have Pretty Doll. This one here caught my eye because on their page where you download, it looks really, really beautiful. So I kind of want to maybe recreate some of the characters that they make with their custom content, but I can't see these on like some of the Sims I already have. But these are really, really beautiful and different types of eyelashes. All of these are 2D. So they're painted on, all three of them, by Jom Sims. And that's that. So again, these is Intrusion 2, Intrusion 3, and Pretty Doll by Jom Sims. So this concludes the video for today. Eventually, I'm going to be doing, at the end of it, when we're done with like, all kinds of different makeup, we're going to go through everything in different videos. So once I'm done with all the makeup category, I'm going to actually go ahead and do like a video showing you guys some Sims that I've created from custom content. So, listing, which one it is, probably upload them to the gallery and then give you links on everything just so you know what custom content I'm using. So that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and you have a wonderful day. Bye, guys.